Okay. My name is Julian Yuri Rodriguez. We're on my hammock. This is where I live, Miami. It's right behind a really pretty lake.
New York is the worst place in the world. I hated it. People live like rats. It's just really dark and dirty. Everything, like, I felt like little Holden Caulfield from A Catcher in the Rye. Like, I just felt like I was just learning about the world. And, like, I really feel like I became a man after New York City. Like for the even though I'm, like, kind of old already, like, I really feel like I finally grew up after New York. Mom, do you want to come on the interview?
No.
You sure?
100%. I'm, like, interviewed.
Okay. Jillian says hi.
Hi, Jillian. How are you?
Sasha has a webcam model. She has like a pretty big fan base on like the internet and stuff. She does like private shows and like public shows for guys on the internet, like sexy shows. I paid for the for a private show that she was able to turn on the webcam. So I think like once she saw me and she saw that like I'm like a nice kid and stuff, she just kind of like knew I wasn't like some like weird creep from like Illinois or something.
Hi, I'm Agatha Christie, but I go by Sasha Meow on webcam.
Finally, she was like, oh, if you ever come to New York, you got to come visit me. We'll spend time together. So I was like, fuck it. Like, I'm spending so much money on, like, virtual roses and stuff. I might as well just spend my money on a flight to New York. So I got on a plane, and I just fly to New York City, like, to go see her. I was, like, in love with her right away. She was just, like, perfect for me. Like, she took care of me. She was almost like a mom to me in New York. It didn't bother me, really, like, that she was still webcamming. Like, it was just kind of, like, annoying and stuff because, like, I was trying to spend time with her. And, like, I didn't realize, like, how much time she actually put into webcamming.
It was fun at first, but, like, he wouldn't really, like, leave me alone. Like, I was really busy with work, and he was just always there. He would say, I love you a lot. He would just always want to be held. It was very, very needy. Just, like, craved so much love, and I just couldn't. Like, I had to work. I have a life.
I was, like, the annoying kid, like, when you go, like, when you go with your parents to work, like, and you're just annoying them, like, the only difference was is, like, my parent was, like, masturbating with a dildo, and I'm just, like, there, like, in the way, kind of. And, like, I couldn't make noise, I couldn't talk, I couldn't answer phone calls. And I was just, like, just gonna go enjoy New York City. I went to the fanciest hotel in New York. I think it's called the Plaza Hotel. I went there, I got myself a real nice room for a few days. I mean, I just went to go see, like, everything. Like, my parents were celebrating Christmas in Florida, and I'm by myself celebrating Christmas, like, alone in New York. And it was just, like, beautiful. I mean, it's exactly how you picture it in the movies. Like, lights everywhere. There was beautiful snow. I got to play in the snow. I got to see, like, parks, like, Radio City. I got to see, I went to, like, the top of, like, the Empire State Building. I went to the top of one of the buildings. I saw the Statue of Liberty. I went to Chinatown. So I go to this toy store, and whatever, I'm just hanging out, like, minding my own business. And the owner of the toy store starts talking to me, and his name's Duncan. And he's, like, a super sweet, like, little old guy. So I'm, like, vibing with this guy, and we're talking and stuff. And I'm telling him, like, how lonely I am here in New York. And he basically tells me, like, you know, you're going to meet, like, somebody. You're going to make a friend. Like, don't worry. So he gave me these two turtle doves. And he said that, like, when I met the right friend, I was going to give them the other one. I was at Central Park, and I met this, like, crazy pigeon lady. And she just started talking to me, and she was super nice, so I gave it to her.
You know, it's like the plot of Home Alone, right?
What?
Home Alone 2, Lost in New York.
I've never seen that movie. It's actually, look, I legit have a turtle dove to prove it. And, like, if you go to Central Park and you find the pigeon lady, she'll have the other one. It's legit. I'm not lying about this story.
Oh, yeah, we're still friends. We're still friends. He texts me. So.
That's how I learned the true meaning of Christmas. My next Christmas, I'm definitely going to spend it in Florida. with my mom.